I just got out of the shower, so what better time to record a video? It's been a while since I made my last video, so I thought I'd reintroduce myself. My name is Char, I'm a recent college graduate, I'm 24 years old, I live in Chicago, and I'm trying to become a journalist. Those of you who've been watching for a while know that in June of last year, I got an internship to work at WBEZ, the local public radio station, where I produced a local talk show. I got to produce interviews on topics I really cared about, from the Obama Center and other proposed developments in my community, to new ways of leading art museum tours. I guess I did well enough in that internship that they invited me back. Temporarily. I'm working there until the end of April. I haven't yet landed a permanent job, and I could imagine working in journalism or arts education or some completely different field. I hope to stay in Chicago, but I may be moving to a completely new city this year. Here are some other goals I have for this year. One, I'm an audio person. I work in public radio, for Christ's sake. I should not be using my camera's built-in microphone. I want to get a good recording microphone, maybe a lavalier mic, by the end of the year. Two, my channel grew a lot last year. I started with only about 20 subscribers, and now I have more than 50. I'd love to grow my channel to 100 subscribers this year, so no pressure, but if you like the videos you see on this channel, share them with a friend who might also like them. And three, I'd like to do my darndest to upload once a week for the rest of the year. No punishments if I fail, but this is a goal I'm setting for myself and making it public. I hope to keep you updated on my life this year, plus I'll make more videos about books, music, and songs and poems performed by yours truly. I want to keep involving the community that's already here. So, if you're new to this community, introduce yourself in the comments. I'm sure everyone will love to learn more about you. And if you're returning, maybe update me a little bit on your life. I think this channel is going to have a great 2019 with all of you along for the ride. See you soon.